Hello everyone, Majestic Pets TV here, or Melon. I just recently almost finished my studio, so I thought I'd show you guys how I organize my little's pet shops. Maybe this will be helpful for you guys, or just fun to see. I just like to say that I will be making a studio tour once it is 100% finished. So yeah, let's get going! Shelves, I organize my littlest pet shops by cats and dogs and the most popular ones. And right above them, I have My Little Ponies, and I'll be sure to make a video on that for my Majestic Melon channel. Be sure to stay tuned for that. So I have my collies and my dachshunds and my cocker spaniels, all the popular ones in the front. If I have like more than one breed of the same, then I put them on there. But I don't have room for all of them, sadly. So here, I'm just kind of angling the pets just a little bit so that I make more room for them. I also have my customs and my fake pets. There's a lot of fake pets on here, but shh, don't tell anybody. And I have a lot of poodles because, you know, my mascot's a poodle. They're my favorite. With this setup, it's so easy to just take a pet shop off the shelf and use it for a video. Now these shelves are from IKEA. They're really helpful, actually. They're meant for photographs, but they work for pet shops too. And as you can see, holding up the second level are these Kiva planks, and they're actually really helpful because you can stack as many as you need, and you don't have to worry about finding a perfect size thing. So I don't know the exact price. The price varies, but I've had these forever, and they're amazing. Since I can't fit all of my pets on the shelves, I have a separate drawer unit from IKEA to just put them all in there, and it's actually really nice. It's not too deep, so I don't have to worry too much about them scratching. I also have this small makeup bag that I use to put my teensy tiny ones in, and you can basically just find a tiny little makeup bag anywhere, and there you go, a really simple, easy DIY organizer. Next, this is where I keep my fake littles pet shops. Nothing fancy, it's just a plastic container. You can find these anywhere. The way I found easiest to store my littles pet shop houses, since my room is so small, is on these IKEA shelves. Again, IKEA to come and save the day, but they all fit so nicely up there, and they're kind of out of the way, so they're not so visible when you walk in, and it's just, it gives it a cleaner look. I really like it. Then for some of my accessories, I have this craft bin from Joann's, and it's really helpful. I've had it for a long time. I need to update the labels, but I recommend this method for organizing.
So that's my Littles Pet Shop organization setup. I hope you enjoyed the video, and be sure to subscribe for more crazy weird content. And if you want to find these things that I use to organize my Littles Pet Shops, I will be giving a link down below in the description to all of the things that I found to, organize my stuff. Now, if I don't find the link, then it won't be there, but I'll be sure to mention that what it is. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and as always, toodles!